What nourisheth and cherisheth it, even as the Lord.